All right, welcome back for another episode of Alien Isolation, where we continue our adventures on Sevastopol. Now we're going to activate the fire thing. I do believe it's around here somewhere. You know me, you gotta search around for stuff. You know, what I was talking about before, with not needing a, you know, flashlight. Okay. I believe these people are good.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Now, for the purpose of this let's play, and I like to collect stuff. I don't even know where they went. I'm gonna leave without searching this area because I think that's our objective. No, it ain't. About got myself killed trying to get the alien to get to him.
are we going to seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Yeah. Gonna... Do you? Okay, carry on in there. Still need to keep an eye out. Okay, got one of those ready. Okay. Make sure we thoroughly check the area. Yeah, apparently that's not a collectible item. Okay, nothing over here. Guess it's time to move on. And yeah, the alien will come in here too. I want to know what opened. Huh. Okay. Keep an eye out, but... All right, moving on. Are we getting to where I need to check my time?
Entrance is dead ahead. Use the terminal at reception to open the door.
Not before I search. I have a bad feeling. Need to find a save point. I do believe we access this. Probably did.